Day 8 of the bike trip, we would be going from Iron River, Michigan, to the heartland of Wisconsin's dairy country, to Oconto, Wisconsin. Welcome to Crystal Falls, Michigan. Crystal Falls is a county seat of Iron County and has a population of about 1,500 people. The area first developed in 1881 as a major center for iron mining and the timber industry. It was named for a nearby icy waterfall on the Paint River. It is a great place to fish, canoe, kayak, hike, camp, and swim. And of course, bike. You see my lip right here, this right here, I was taking down our tent today, and the thing that holds up the tent, it's kind of like a bungee pole thing, I unhooked it from the bottom of the tent, it slung up and smacked me right in the mouth. I was bleeding a little bit, hit my teeth too, but it looks like my teeth are still there, so I should be good! Of course, given the circumstances of being in Spread Eagle, Wisconsin, and soaring like an eagle myself, I figured the song Jump On It by the Sugarhill Gang would be the perfect song. Jump on it! Jump on it! Jump on it! But then I thought to myself, wait a minute, the song Jump, sung by Kris, Kross, would be a much better fit. Nah, let's go even more old school with Jump Around by House of Pain. After biking through Iron Mountain, we made it to Norway, Michigan. Norway has always had a special spot in my heart because my 9 and 10 year old Little League team won the 2004 Little League State Championship right at this field in Norway. After eating some breakfast at the fields, I decided to relive some of my Little League glory days.
Ball hit high and deep, stretch. Stretch, get on back there. They look up. You can put it on the board. Yes. Yes.
After reliving my glory days at the ball field, we hit the road and stopped at a spot called Pierre's Gorge, where we watched some whitewater rafters make their way down the Menominee River. Pierre's Gorge was a peaceful spot to just relax and enjoy the beautiful Menominee River. After enjoying Pierre's Gorge, we would hit the road and make our way through Wisconsin again, heading to our destination of Oconto, Wisconsin, where we camped the first night of the trip. Since Wisconsin is the dairy capital of America, we knew we had to stop at the world-famous ice cream station in Wausaukee, Wisconsin. We each got delicious milkshakes, and then I relived my childhood days and rode on the Green Bay Packers kids' ride. Yippee-ki-yay!
Beaver Creek. What river is that?
After biking over 100 miles on this day, we finally made it back to the city of Oconto, Wisconsin.
Very patriotic here. It's good. We're back.
After making it back to the Holtwood campground in Oconto, we ate dinner, drank some pickle juice to replenish the electrolytes, and then hit the hay to get ready for our final day of the trip.